have a few rapid fire questions.
Oh, nice. Okay.
And what is Diya Mirza's beauty secret?
You think I have a secret?
I think so.
You really think so?
Huh?
I don't know. Meditation.
Okay. And something that moved you recently?
So many things.
Anything personally or anything?
Lots of things have moved me deeply, but I think those visuals of the daily wage workers walking back home during the pandemic is something I will not forget for a long time.
Okay, and something you're bored of right now?
Bored of? Nothing.
Nothing?
I don't do anything that bores me.
Okay, and your spontaneous adventure?
My spontaneous adventure? Well, I just had the most exciting time of my life. I was in Maldives and I got to see a school of over 100 dolphins.
Okay.
It was beautiful.
Superpower you wish to have?
Erase or destroy or basically make all the plastic that is clogging our drains, our rivers, our lakes, our oceans, our seas.
Oh my God.
Remove that plastic.
Okay.
Make it disappear.
Okay. And must have in Diya's bag?
Right now, sanitizer.
Okay. And what is your hidden talent?
I cook really well. Is that a hidden talent?
Yeah.
Okay. I cook.
We don't really actually. Well. Okay. And is there something you cannot
do? I do very good jhadu pocha also.
Oh, so every woman will do? Of course.
No. See, that's a... I hope men would also do these things well.
Yeah, actually. Abhi to thoda badla hai.
हाँ.
कर रहे हैं सब लोग लॉकडाउन के वजह से
हाँ,
है
ना खाना पकाना सीख लिया और बर्तन मांज लिए थोड़े
से ओके एंड इज देयर समथिंग यू कैन नॉट डू
या देयर लॉट्स ऑफ थिंग्स आई कांट डू आई कांट फ्लाई अ प्लेन
ओके व्हाट डू यू यूज ऑफन व्हाइल टॉकिंग ज्यादा
थैंक यू
ओके फर्स्ट थिंग दैट केम इनटू योर माइंड व्हेन दिस रोल वाज ऑफर्ड
वाओ
Okay, and what's your favorite fashion trend?
I don't follow trends. I celebrate stories. You know, stories that are behind the fabric that is woven, the person who's made it, the thought behind it.
Okay, and a message to your fans and your loved ones.
Please go watch Wild Dog on the 2nd of April in cinemas.
Okay, and first thing you did today?
First thing I ate?
First thing you did today?
I did today. What should I do today? First thing I did today?
Your bag.
I packed my bags to come to Hyderabad.
Okay. And sexiest color in your wardrobe?
Red.
Red. Okay. Diamonds are puppies?
Puppies.
Okay. Okay. And what's Diya Mirza's weirdest habit?
Washing my feet before I sleep. Have to wash my feet before I sleep.
Okay. And childhood addiction?
Chocolate.
Okay, and imitate your any best friend from the industry.
Imitate my best friend from the industry. Let's just say Vijay Varma's line now that everybody that is trending right now. What was the line that is trending? Come on, help me.
I don't know actually.
No, of course there is that line that is trending right now.
I'm not. I'm not okay with this.
Okay. And how often do you Google your name?
No.
No.
I don't. I have an alert.
Okay.
Which I don't look at.
Okay. And whom did you texted last?
My husband.
Okay. And your favorite festival?
My favorite festival is Diwali.
And your favorite place in Hyderabad?
My favorite place in Hyderabad. So many favorite places, but I have some very magical memories from the Golconda Fort.
Okay.
Picnics and school excursions.
कितने बार गए हो आप तक?
बहुत बहुत बहुत.
Okay.
मैंने एक film produce की थी, उसका भी shooting हम लोगों ने वहाँ पे किया था.
अच्छा, good. And what's your favorite country?
India.
Okay. And your cutest name, जो घर में बुलाते हैं?
Diyu.
Okay. And movie that made you cry?
Recently, Gully Boy.
okay, and something that every woman should have in their wardrobe.
A sari.
Okay, and what is the difference between Diya as model, Diya as actress?
As a model, you're not really experiencing any character. As an actress, you're experiencing a person, an entire being.
Okay, and tell me something about The Wild Dog.
It's a very special film. It's unique. It's got a wonderful message and it's got a lot of heart and it's power packed with action.
Okay, and what you are exciting about 2021?
My first Telugu film is releasing.
Yeah, actually. Okay, and craziest thing you have done in your childhood, school days?
Cut my eyelashes.
Seriously? Oh my god. Okay, and one person you want to work with next?
I'd love to now work with Venky sir.
Okay, and coolest thing you bought for yourself recently?
No, but I think the best purchase I've ever made for myself in life is my home.
Okay, and which character from your movies do you connect with?
All of them. The reason why I played those parts is because
top
I
three.
With
we want top three.
Naina from Love Breakup Zindagi, Simran from Lage Raho Munna Bhai, and I guess my part in Kafir.
Okay.
Kenaz.
Sing a couple of lines from Telugu movie song. Anyone? You know, actually?
No.
At least one line?
No.
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 Okay.
Singing, I'm not doing.
Okay. And have you ever praised a movie you hated?
But not like socially. If somebody's invited me for the special screening of a film, you can't like say I didn't like the movie. You just find something to say something nice about it.
Okay. And have you ever walked out from the theater?
No.
Okay, and
I've never disrespected a crew. So even if a film is over, I wait till the end of the end credit roll to leave the theater.
Nice. And do you love dance?
I love dancing.
And what's your favorite step till now?
I love, my god, I've done a lot of songs. There's lots of steps.
One single step. Most favorite one.
Das Bahane, I think, would be fun.
Okay, and your favorite sport?
I have lots of favorite sports, but I love to. When I was in school, I used to love playing basketball.
Okay, and favorite movie of Nagarjuna sir?
Shiva.
Shiva. Okay, and how do you think Diya Mirza would be as a mother? So how can you handle?
I hope I'll be good. Okay. I've always wanted to be a mother.
Okay, and ఇప్పుడు ఎలా ఎంజాయ్ చేస్తున్నారు తనతో మీ హస్బెండ్తో అండ్ పాపతో హౌ యు ఆర్ డూయింగ్ ఆల్ దిస్
వి ఆర్ హావింగ్ ఎ గ్రేట్ టైం
ఓకే అండ్ వన్ వర్డ్లో చెప్పాలి అంటే అంటే ఈ ఇప్పుడు ఈ కెరియర్ గురించి ఏం చెప్తారు
ఐఎమ్ ఎక్సైటెడ్ అండ్ ఐఎమ్ హోప్ఫుల్ టు యునో ఫైండ్ అ హోల్ న్యూ ఆడియన్స్ అండ్ అ హోల్ న్యూ లవ్ ఫ్రమ్ అ న్యూ ఆడియన్స్
ఓకే అండ్ What's your workout routine?
I do a lot of yoga and meditation, and I mix it up with functional training.
Okay.